Hi guys, Jamziboy Minecraft here, and this episode we're going to the Nether straight after I've made some blocks. So, oh, I'm lagging. Hold on. That's better. Right, I'm gonna put a little crappy area here. By way of building, because obviously I'm a more building orientated channel, I will be doing some cool buildings. As soon as I've been to the Aether and done all that stuff. It's just, at the moment, I'm kind of stuck for ideas for building, so I need a break from, well, in particular, this house. So I'm going to go do all that, that'll be cool, and I'll come back, build an awesome mansion, using all the stuff I've collected, all that sort of stuff. So that'll be really cool. How about this? Oh wait, okay, let's build down those resources first. There we go. And we'll have a hole here. And a hole. Oh, actually, that'll cover it also. I could just cover all that in crops. Yeah, why not? There we go. We fill the buckets. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, that goes in there. Need another bit of string, really. Let's see if I can find these spiders. It's a cow. I'm playing in fast graphics because of my stupid internal graphics card, which I'm going to moan about until it fixes itself, because I can't be bothered to fix it myself. Oh yeah, that's where I built my first house over there, didn't I? Yeah. Let's come home. Gotta plant this somewhere, it should actually spread over time. Do I have any bone? I haven't really seen that many mobs in this let's play. Well, you know what? Screw it. I think we're just going to go to the Nether now. I'm going to take some cobblestone to build some kind of fort there. Take some wood. Where's all my wood gone? Oh, there's some. There's some wood. Fence. Ladder. I'm going to build that tower that I did in a tutorial video a while back. Might as well. And then I'm gonna need a lot more wood actually. Oh, ah, no. Some more stairs. That should be enough. I won't really need torches. I might as well take a sapling and some dirt. Do I have any more saplings? Nope. I'll take some cookie. And my pickaxe. Okay, let's go! Oh, I've got everything. Yeah. Flint and frickin' tinder. Right, gravel. I need some gravel, need some gravel, need some gravel. There's some gravel. There. I don't have any iron on me. Well, you know what, actually, I need to be right back, so I'll be back when I've got a flint and tinder. Alright, I'm back with a flint and tinder, and here we go. You ready? I'm ready. Let's do it. Please don't be a ghast, please don't be a ghast, please don't be a ghast, please don't be a ghast. Oh, ghasts have lower health than any other hostile mob. What? Take your time. Come on. Here we are. You ready? Ta-da. It's a ghast. Okay, cool. Shit. I'll build my tower here. Helps if you have the right tool selected. Please don't shoot at me. Quick! I think my parents might be home from holiday. Hope not. Nope, they are. Back in a bit. Oh, how unfair. They come home from holiday and expect to talk to me. Ugh. Right, where was I? If one shoots at me now, I'm dead. I'll just fall off and die.
Oh god!
Fuck off. Go away, go away, I don't have a bow. Oh no. Not fair. Oh, go away. Right. I'll carry on building that when he's buggered off. Light in there, I can't see anything.
Go away.
Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Which direction is the nether portal in? Ah, where's the nether portal? There it is. Why did I only just get that achievement? Oh well. Ah, here we go. If I put a put this on top. This is ridiculous. Right. No. Alright, okay, you know what? I'm gonna leave that until he's buggered off. I need a chest. Don't need furnaces. Right. I need glowstone. Let's take my arm off as well. Right. Let's get some mushrooms while I'm here. I can't see a thing. There's some glowstone. I might just leave it at that, actually. That's perfectly good tower. Not planning on staying in the nether long anyway, because it's really crap and useless. I'm full of creepy baby noise things that are horrible, and I hate them. That'll make... I can't do maths. I really can't do maths at all. What? I don't even know what that makes. Let's try it, see what happens. 6. I need 10. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is not fair, that is not fair. No, 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 no. Okay. There you go.
Oh.
Fail, 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 fail.
Go away, go away, go away.
It's like four of them. quick. Alright, 18, that's enough. I just need to put this finishing touch in. That won't even work, never mind. Grab and run. Boom. 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 And just in case they put out the portal, I've got to put that ready. Right, go, go, go. Successfully got my glowstone. Now I need to make him. Well, I think I'll leave that to next episode. So, thanks for watching, and next episode we'll be conquering the Aether? Aether? Aether, I'm going to call it Aether. We'll be conquering the Aether. And by conquering, I mean I'm going to be going in there and dying a lot and trying to work out what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. So, subscribe if you haven't, please leave a comment and a rating, and I will see you next time.